And they asked him, you know, are you going to call Matt Nagy this week? And he said, well, maybe I already did. And they asked Matt Nagy in the press conference, and he said, yeah, well, maybe he already did. And then they asked Mike Zimmer, and he said, I have no interest in talking about that.
Yeah, I mean, you know, what's what happens. You know, it really happens. I don't think the league really likes that to happen. But you have good friends. I did it with my good friend Andy Reid, who coached for me. And he said, for sure. But he goes, Mike, he goes, but I can't play this guy, because they got hurt last year. I said, please play him. No, I can't. I'm sorry.
The backroom deals. Let me ask you something about coaching at this point, because we got, you know, word this week about a couple of candidates for the Green Bay Packers head coaching job. A guy like a Jim Caldwell or Chuck Pagano. And you see a situation where a coach has been able to step back for, you know, not John Gruden level, but just a year or so. In that period of time, in your experience from being a coach in this league, is that a recharging of the batteries kind of thing? Is there anything that a coach is going to be able to do to kind of, you know, recharge himself? Or is that time away something that, you know, also gives you a point where you say, you know what, maybe I didn't miss it as much as I thought I did?
Yeah, well, you learn how you're kind of wired. If you didn't know it before, for sure, you do know it after when you take that year off or 2 years or whatever. If you miss it and it's in your blood and you can't and you got to have it, that's one thing. If all of a sudden you found a new way of living, perhaps, you know, that's another thing. But I think in the case of Green Bay and then the fellows you mentioned, they were excellent football coaches. And I think, yeah, I think you step back and you reflect on your previous position and maybe the things you may have done differently if you had to do it all over again. And if I get another job, I'm going to do it this way. I think we all did that, and we all do that. And so it'll be interesting to see who they hire, you know. And I think I'm always pushing for an offensive guy, and they have a great quarterback. So that's what I'm hoping the direction of the point.
You think it's also possible those conversations also have something to do with the wife, which is along the lines of, wow, you were home for a year. Are you going somewhere now?
Well, I'll speak from personal experience. A couple years ago, I had an entertainment going to another team in the East. And Kathy said, you know, I love you, and if you want to do that, great, but I'm not going to go with you.
There you go.
And, but I'll travel, I'll visit. I said, no, well, that doesn't work. So that didn't last too long, but yeah, that happens. And I think, in all seriousness, I think it has to be a family decision, because, you know, the wife, and I've said it many times, my wife was wonderful, and it's hard, and they do a lot of stuff, and so you want them with you on it.
Coach, thanks so much. Appreciate it. Happy New Year to you and the family. We'll talk to you again next week.
All right, Scott. Thank you.
We'll wrap things up when we return. You're listening to NFL Insider on Westwood One.
NFL fans, go to NFLShop.com today and check out all the hottest brand-new officially licensed Nike apparel and apparel team headwear.
Let them be heard!
Looking for just the right gift? NFL Shop is the perfect place to find a gift for yourself or others.
Oh!
Choose from the largest assortment for all 32 teams anywhere. NFLShop.com is your source for the best selection of NFL products. Go to NFLShop.com.
To get in, next time, download Key Hero. It's a free app that lets you save a digital backup of your key right on your phone. Just scan your key at any Home Depot and say goodbye to lockouts forever. Key Hero. Your digital spare. Safe.
I'm a real person, real voice, and a real face. Even though you can't see it because, you know, radio invisibility. You know what else is super duper real? Geico Local Offices. A Geico local agent could tailor-fit a policy to you, which could save you hundreds on your car insurance. All because Geico local agents keep it real, with real savings, real service, really.
And if you're looking for more ways to save, your local Geico agent can help with your homeowner's, condo, and renter's insurance, too. Stop by or give them a call today. You knew the risks when you decided to drive drunk. There could be a crash. People could get hurt or killed. But that didn't stop you, did it? You knew you could get arrested. You could incur huge legal expenses. And you could possibly even lose your job. You were well aware of the consequences of driving drunk. But one thing's for sure. You were wrong when you said it was no big deal.
Drive sober or get pulled over. This message brought to you by NHTSA.
It's Ford F-150 Radio. So Ford, the official truck of the NFL, is recognizing the Built Ford Tough Offensive Line of the Week. Marty, go.
Mere Hawk in high school, the Purple Panthers, that was an offensive line.
Ford F-150 is saluting the best NFL O-line. And like those O-lines, the Ford F-150 doesn't just raise the bar, it is the bar.
I remember the big game, state semis.
Go to NFL.com and follow NFL analyst and former Pro Bowl center Sean O'Hara as he picks the Built Ford Tough Offensive Line of the Week.
Imagining a better bank starts with looking at the savings rates most banks offer and saying, really? Capital One is building something better. You can open a Capital One savings account with one of the nation's best savings rates. From anywhere. Or here.
Or here!
One of the nation's best savings rates. Opened online, at a Capital One location, or from anywhere. That's banking reimagined. What's in your wallet?
For consumers only. Offered by Capital One and a member FDIC. Copyright 2018 Capital One.
NFL Insider, and as another regular season comes to an end with the playoffs waiting in the wings, a quick word on the NFL's decision to move all the so-called relevant games into the same window this weekend. It raises questions about scoreboard watching, and some people talk about integrity like Coach Unger and I were just discussing. And if you want to hear a really good scoreboard watching story, check out NFL Preview this week here on Westwood One, as Hall of Famer Kurt Warner takes us back a few years. Bottom line, I like it. Even though our NFL Sunday crew is going to be spinning like a top from about 6:30 Eastern until 8 p.m. on Sunday, there should be plenty of drama and back-and-forth switching with teams trying to survive in advance. Hey, the formula works pretty well for the NCAA tournament, doesn't it? And while it is human nature to sneak a peek at the scoreboard, I'm not sure how much that changes the DNA of a football player, most of whom are going all out as soon as they pull the helmet up. That's going to do it for this week's edition of NFL Insider. A reminder to join Westwood One Sports again on Sunday night for more exciting NFL action. Kevin Kugler and Jason Taylor will have all the excitement from Tennessee as the Titans host Andrew Luck and the Indianapolis Colts. I'll kick off the broadcast with scores and highlights from around the league at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time. The producer of NFL Insider is Michael Martino. Director of Digital and Social Media, Aaron Cummins. Coordinating producers, Larry Costigan and Mike Eby. The executive producer is Howard Demeroff. Now, for Ian Rappaport, Mike Mayock, and Mike Holmgren, I'm Scott Green. Thanks for joining us. You've been listening to NFL Insider on Westwood One.
This is 104.5 The Zone.
WTFX FM, Gallatin, Nashville.